fiber. It's actually a type of carbohydrate, which the body can't digest. Though this may sound like it doesn't contribute much to our diet, fiber is not just incredibly beneficial to our health, it's vital, especially for your fight against obesity and diabetes. Slowing the digestion of carbohydrates, managing blood sugar levels, improving digestion, and supporting gut health are just some of the incredible ways that fiber aids our bodies. Indeed, focusing on high fiber foods is one of the most crucial ways to increase insulin sensitivity, lower blood sugar levels, and prevent diabetic complications. But did you know that there are actually many different types of fiber? So, what are they? What are their differences? And which types of fiber should you definitely include in your everyday diet? Well, you won't want to miss this Diabetes Smarts vid, because we're about to reveal the 5 very best types of fiber to help you better manage or even avoid diabetes. Like, subscribe, ring the notification bell, and stay tuned for 3 incredible free gifts. Now, it's time to uncover the 5 best types of fiber for lower blood sugar and where to find them. Number 5. Psyllium. Psyllium husk, also known as ISABGOL, is a form of fiber that is usually taken as a supplement. You can also add the powdered form to meals or smoothies. But this soluble fiber is also naturally found in food products, hailing from the plantago ovado psyllium herb. It is often included in oat or wheat-based high-fiber cereals. It's also found in certain baked goods and even certain ice creams. Psyllium is often referred to as a bulking fiber because it absorbs water to create a gel-like substance, which effectively sweeps through the digestive tract. By this mechanism, psyllium has been shown to support gut health by encouraging regular bowel movements. Not only does psyllium husk fight constipation, it also works as a prebiotic, acting much like fertilizer for healthy gut bacteria. And psyllium has also been shown to support blood sugar control in diabetics. In fact, a recent study revealed that taking just 5 grams of psyllium husk twice a day can help type 2 diabetics manage their blood sugar. In another study involving type 2 diabetic participants, it was found that 10 grams of psyllium husk taken twice a day resulted in decreased occurrences of constipation, reduced body weight, and lower blood sugar levels. Plus, research has shown that by slowing the digestion of carbohydrates, psyllium can reduce hunger and promote satiety, thus aiding healthy weight loss. But before you go out and try this incredible fiber for yourself, it's important to remember that psyllium requires water for maximum efficiency. So make sure to drink plenty of water when you go for psyllium husk fiber. Number 4. Inulin. No, not insulin, but inulin can also be an effective tool in your anti-diabetes toolkit. This type of soluble fiber, naturally produced by plants, is low in calories, and research suggests that it aids the body in absorbing calcium. So it's no wonder that inulin has been making its way into a variety of health foods and dietary supplements. You can find inulin naturally within artichokes, asparagus, bananas, chicory root, garlic, leeks, onions, and even certain wheat products. And as it has a creamy consistency, certain packaged margarines and salad dressings now employ inulin as a fiber-rich fat substitute. Inulin works to slow digestion, increase feelings of fullness, and it can reduce cholesterol absorption in the digestive tract. It also improves digestion by increasing levels of bifidobacteria and lactobacilli, 2 healthy types of gut bacteria. That helps inulin stimulate your immune system while adding bulk to your stool. So, at the end of the day, inulin can create some major diabetes-fighting benefits. In fact, a 2015 study involving pre-diabetic participants revealed that consuming 30 grams of inulin daily for 4 weeks can significantly reduce insulin resistance, The findings of this study suggest that supplementing your diet with inulin over time can help it act as a blood sugar stabilizer. A separate meta-analysis published in the European Journal of Nutrition found that the supplementation of inulin also helped lower LDL cholesterol in type 2 diabetics. So get inulin into your normal diet through certain fruits like bananas, or vegetables like asparagus, or even from herbs like garlic. You can also improve your glucose control and digestive health via inulin supplement capsules or powder. Numbers 3-1 are coming up, but first, discover a wide world of diabetes-fighting, nutrition-packed knowledge with our three free gifts. Superfoods for Diabetics, Episode 1 of That Diabetes Documentary, plus the groundbreaking cookbook, Snacks, Meals, and Desserts That Lower Blood Sugar. You can take advantage of all three free gifts right now, just by clicking the link in the description below. Now, back to the list. Number 3. Beta-glucan. This type of fiber has been studied extensively for its heart-protective properties. As a form of soluble fiber, beta-glucan is found within the cell walls of certain plants and specific types of yeast, fungi, and algae. Beta-glucan is most commonly found in whole grains, like barley and rye. It's also a key plant compound in oats, giving this breakfast food its powerful cholesterol-lowering properties. You can also find beta-glucan in mushrooms, seaweed, and even in dates. In fact, dates contain beta-D-glucan, a special type of fiber which is both soluble and insoluble. Wherever you get your source of beta-glucan, it will help slow the digestion of food through the intestines, thus encouraging satiety and keeping you fuller for longer. Beta-glucan has also been shown to slow the absorption of sugar from the foods we eat, helping to stabilize and regulate our glucose levels. A recent review confirmed that diabetic participants who supplemented their diets with up to 3.5 grams of beta-glucan daily for 8 weeks had lower post-meal glucose levels, as well as improved long-term blood sugar regulation. A separate study found that supplementation of just 3 grams of beta-glucan daily for 8 weeks was enough to lower levels of LDL cholesterol by 15%. So, yes, choosing 100% whole grains over white flour products can indeed aid your heart health and glucose control, largely thanks to beta-glucan fiber. Number 2. Resistant starch. Resistant starch, also known as amylose, is a type of starch which functions much like a soluble fiber, as it passes through the intestines intact, and it can help remove cholesterol on its way out of the body. That's actually where this form of starch gets its name. While typical starch, found in foods like white potatoes, will be quickly digested and absorbed, resistant starch is, naturally, resistant to the digestive process, and thus moves through your body without depositing a huge sugar load into your bloodstream. Research shows that foods containing resistant starch can help to improve insulin sensitivity, regulate appetite, and stabilize blood sugar levels. You can easily acquire several types of resistant starch from certain grains like sorghum and barley, plus some beans and legumes like peas and black beans, and even within certain seeds. But perhaps the most famous source of resistant starch is green or unripe bananas. In fact, the less ripe the banana, the more resistant starch it will contain. This form of starch can even be created within certain varieties of rice and potatoes when they are cooked and then cooled. The cooling process changes the composition of their starch, making it more resistant to digestion. Who would have thought that your starchy leftovers could be so beneficial for your health? In fact, a recent study revealed that consuming 15 to 30 grams of resistant starch daily can improve insulin sensitivity by up to 50%. Another study found that consuming resistant starch during breakfast can have a prolonged effect on blood sugar levels throughout the day. So, let your next potato cook and then cool. Or eat your banana before it ripens to gain the blood sugar lowering benefits of resistant starch. Are you ready for the best type of fiber for aiding your glucose control? Try number 1, pectin. Pectin is a fiber found in many fruits and even some vegetables. And it's been shown to provide some serious health benefits, especially for diabetics. This water-soluble form of fiber is largely found in citrus fruits and is especially concentrated in their peels. Apples, of course, are the most famous supplier of pectin. But you can also find this incredible fiber within apricots, bananas, oranges, lemons, limes, grapefruit, peaches, and passion fruit. Many berries, like strawberries, blackberries, and raspberries, are also excellent sources of pectin fiber. But why stop there? You can find pectin within certain vegetables and legumes as well. Carrots, green beans, peas, squash, sweet potatoes, and even tomatoes offer pectin fiber as well. Pectin fiber is also often utilized as a thickening agent for certain jams and jellies. But wherever you find your supply of pectin, it can aid your weight management, satiety, and glucose control. A recent study found that type 2 diabetic participants who consumed 20 grams of pectin daily for 4 weeks had noted improvements to their blood sugar control. A separate study showed that ingesting 5 to 20 grams of pectin in the morning helped participants increase their feelings of fullness, and it reduced their appetite throughout the day. Further studies have revealed that consuming pectin may also improve blood sugar-related hormone function, lower LDL cholesterol, and decrease blood fat levels. So, pectin is an incredible source of fiber to effectively manage your blood sugar and improve your cardiovascular health, while also helping you to lose weight. Well, now you know 5 incredible forms of fiber. Get each into your everyday diet to aid you in your quest for lower blood sugar. So, which fiber-rich foods are your favorite, and why? Let us know by commenting below. Be sure to like this video, and why not subscribe to our channel? Plus, don't forget to claim your free gifts by clicking the link in the description below. Thanks for watching. Have a diabetes-fighting day.